What's up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another Pop Culture Gamers Achievement Hunter video. And today we've got Opaloid Kingdom. Our friends over at Desert Water Games kindly supplied this game, and in this we'll explore Opaloid Kingdom and take control of a sorcerer sent on a secret mission to rescue the princess. You'll play through a fast, minimalistic, old-style arcade challenge in medieval fantasy land, explore dark dungeons filled with monsters, travel through new towns and meet crazy wizards while fighting through obstacles that will test your skills. This game is a relatively easy 1000 gamer score and it is stackable between Xbox and Windows. Every time you enter a new screen, your health restores to full and you get the full amount of stars back. It doesn't matter how many times that you die. The map is split up into several different screens. Depending upon your skill level, it will take about 15 to 30 minutes, depending upon how quickly you rush through the game. This guide will show you where to get all of the coins, as I've collected all of those in the game. However, there are only certain ones that you will need to collect. All I suggest you do is follow this guide and you will get 100% of the achievements. Just as a note, it doesn't matter how many times that you die in this game, all of your hearts are restored to full every time you die, and you will respawn at the beginning of the section of the map that you were on, so checkpoints are very regular. There are only one or two areas which are truly difficult on this game, and it doesn't matter if you die when collecting a coin in the rapids, for example, because once you've collected it, the achievement will pop and it will also be classified as collected in the game. So don't worry about dying, even if you've actually just picked up a collectible, because they'll be retained. The only thing that this is different with is things like with keys and mushrooms. I'm not going to do any narration over the actual guide part itself, but I'll join you at the end. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, hope you've really enjoyed that. If you have liked it, please give us a like, and also don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to keep an eye out on our channel for more content coming soon. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye now.